So these are the default gears in the gear generator written by Matthias Vandal, and I'm only gonna do one gear now, so I'm taking away gear 2, and the teeth are separated by 10 millimeters on this one, so I think I can do one here on the tooth spacing, and on the addendum I'm gonna do 0. And then I want it about 11 centimeter in pitch diameter. So I'm just gonna go up on number of teeth until I hit 11. It's 5 now. We have 18. Let's try 30. 30 teeth results in 9.5 centimeter diameter. Can go up 34 teeth, 10.8, 35 teeth. And I want 5 spokes. You can make how many you want, but 5 spokes is nice. I want a bigger shaft hole just for the design of the spokes. Maybe not that big. Draw thicker lines. This I'm gonna try to print. So this is the first test cut, and it's not good enough because only 5/6 teeth are good, and then it drifts, so I have to make gear with slightly smaller distance between the teeth. So tooth spacing 1.0, we do 0.98. So now we have one, two, and three.